We began by marking out our joist pattern on both rim joists. A rim joist is just a board that runs horizontal to the floor joists that the joists get attached to. I clamped both of these boards together so I could mark my joist layout in one go, spacing each joist 16 inches on center.